So, short update video, wrong language. This is my shop. Every video there is a link. The game that I'm working on now has the first update. The first 3D levels, and now it is as a standalone package or product in the at the shop. So, with this first update, there are two or three problems, and now the plannings, what next comes. Start. Oh yeah, here it was. First, as you can see, this little signs for sound in this region or there. These are 3D audio streams. These are the sound effects. The problem is, they doesn't wanna start. So I have the problem. The spike strap, as they kill the player on the in different levels with the right difficulty level, but the sound doesn't start. So this is the first problem with this update. In the with the 3D levels, the sound effects doesn't work, but the background music. So the second problem that I forgot was the level type. As you can see, level 1 has a level time from 110 seconds. This is what you have to clear the stage. The problem is, the base should be the base time that you have to clear the stage. The problem is, I forgot to config it. The problem is, the time that you have should be linked to the difficulty level. So if you play on easy, you have more time. If you play on hard, you had less time. And I forgot this. So this comes with the next update. And what comes next? And other things that are coming. This is a special level selection menu problem. It is from Android, and you need the mouse to use it. You can select a level with it, but you can't show watch without mouse. You can't watch what are the controls, or you can't go return or save or load. This to get to this menus, you need the mouse. So, and with the next update, I try to rework this stuff so you can use keyboard or gamepad. Yeah, and for the next update also, I plan more 3D levels or and then new models for bigger world, for new bigger or better worlds, and new models for decoration. As example, on this places I can put as little statues to decorate it. So these are things that I plan for the next update. And so about the levels, with this first update, there are only these 5 levels. I hope I can bring as fast as I can the next levels, and yeah, this and yeah, I hope if someone is interested, he buys the game and have fun with it. Yeah, and I think that was it. I hope I have all. I hope I have speak about all problems that are at the actual version are, and I hope I have nothing forget what I want to do with the next update. I write it in the link, and I write it down in the to the description with the links to the shop so that everyone can buy it, and then I hope everyone who is interested buy this game and have fun. Yeah, this was it.